Oklahoma starting quarterback Baker Mayfield was arrested in Fayetteville, Arkansas, early Saturday morning on charges of public intoxication, disorderly conduct and resisting arrest. Mayfield, a 2016 Heisman Trophy finalist, was booked at 8:21 a.m. It is unclear at this time what led to the incident. The university released the following statement to Oklahoma City Fire sports reporter Dylan Buckingham. "We are aware of the matter and are learning the details. We don't have any other information at this time. Here is a preliminary police report." Officer notes, "On February 25, 2017 at approximately 2:29 a.m. I was at Dixon and West when I was flagged down to take an assault and battery report. The party who flagged me down was yelling at a man, later identified as Baker Mayfield. I asked Mayfield to stop and talk to me. Mayfield stated he was trying to break up an altercation that had occurred prior to my arrival. I asked Mayfield to stay so I could take his statement for my report. While talking to the other party involved, Mayfield was yelling profanities and causing a scene. Mayfield was intoxicated. When he first came over to me, he had difficulty walking down a couple stairs. Mayfield's speech was slurred and he had the odor of intoxicants coming from his person. The front of Mayfield's clothing was covered in food. I told Mayfield to come over to me. When I gave that command, Mayfield began to walk away from me. I repeatedly told him to stop. Mayfield then began to sprint away. I chased him. Mayfield was tackled to the ground. While on the ground, I gave repeated orders for him to place his arms behind his back. I then placed him in handcuffs. Mayfield was transported to Washington County Detention Facility. Upon my arrival there, I transferred Mayfield into detention facility staff. Ohio State hosts Oklahoma on September 9, week 2 of the season. The Sooners host the UTEP Miners in week 1.